started when I was seven. Seven's birthday party. He was a dearie. He took me upstairs. Said he had a surprise for me. Fucking right, he had a surprise. I'll never forget that birthday. I got a Barbie and a big hairy cock.
So sorry, Kel.
I stopped when I got pregnant, eh? See what gets me. I've read books about it, right? And the beast usually stops when you get some turf on the pit. No, my dad, no. No, he pushed his luck all the fucking way. He watched my leg.
No, listen, I'm going to get you the best hair extensions money can buy you, doll.
And your ma? I mean,
she wouldn't have believed me if I'd told her. Ken, her lives in a fucking bubble. All she cares about is the church.
But does she never get suspicious?
Maybe if she hadn't put all that energy into praying, she could have given my dad his whole mare off and he might never have picked on me then, eh?
I don't know what you say.
No, listen, he'd have done it to you anyway, even if he was getting his hole off your ma. You didn't have to make excuses for him, Kelly.
What must have you been through?
I can't wait for her to die. The only reason I stayed with her is so I could watch Jamie grow up. There's times I wanted to strangle her, Amanda.
And your dad? Did he know that Jamie was your...
Uh-huh.
Oh, fucking Jesus. Can he fucking love himself?
I knew that I had to put an end to it all. Day the bastard in. At least I got a wee bit of satisfaction out of that.
What do you mean, Kel?
I wasn't going to let him get his hands on Jamie.
Died in the fire, Kelly.
Aye, thank God for cheap sofas, eh?
It was a fire at your old house, doing.
Who do you think started it? Mad gone to lose for all the cripples. I was going to leave her three corpses as a wee present for when she got back that would give her something to fucking pray about. I wasn't scared. I just wanted it to be over. I couldn't wait to die. I wouldn't have had the guts to just stab him. This week was going to be my big fuck-off to the world. I was just waiting to die in the flames. And then the next-door neighbour dragged me and Jamie out. He should have minded his own business, eh? It's a shame I hadn't got back just then. Come home to a real fire, eh?